The Bank of the Prophet. There's a lot of crap in here. Can't be a good sign. I've got all the combos now.
Flush him out! Ammo, take it! Here!
Perfect timing.
See what else I can find!
Swarming! See the pistol. That's okay.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business.
All that money after that fight.
Thank you.
Oh, that's right there. Pick it up. Actually, gotta work on that one too.
That seems right up your alley.
Let me see. Done. Need money? Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Always. At least the carbine shoots faster. That's nice with it, at least. Oh yeah, that's that thing I saw upstairs. Okay. Some unit. Is that a hand cannon against me? I'm always getting my butt flipped. Well, I haven't been in here. Or I haven't missed stuff. Oh, pick up heater. The heater's okay. Oh, this lockpick. This is even more short range than the shotgun is. So that's where I came in. Okay. Sounds like a pro guy. Hear that? They're just playing tricks on me. Nope, it's a pro guy. Oh, you're in here.
Sniper, be careful.
Drive them into the open. Shoot, check, check.
Sniper. Wait a minute. There was a, pro guy, where did he go? Oh. well. I got ammo for that again. This place is a bit of a maze, isn't it? I think I just saw the crow over there. What is this dang crow guy doing? No, I don't believe you anymore. Okay, fine. You're telling the truth this time. Yeah, no. I like the occasional heal when I'm low on health. The tear.
Got a lock, needs picking.
Ready.
And we got a voxophone.
Lutess says the bastard is a creation not of her womb, but of some unholy science. I do not know which is true. The child is no more divine than I. What says that for my husband's prophecy? He begs my silence, but I can only offer him forgiveness. With repentance, need come truth. I can suffer his lies no longer.
Imagine that. This whole thing was built on a lie. Who would have thought? Guess since we're here, open that tear. Or not.
Yeah! mistake. Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I have asked Lutess about the matter, but even she refuses to help.
Okay, let's see here. One, two. There's still stuff to explore here, though. Running jump. Well, that's... Oh, maybe this way. Okay, not...
Ghost.
course. Garbage. Can't go out and get any other weapons. Kind of stuck here. Dude, she just respawns her enemies. Supposed to do. fault, I guess, and try sniping her. Worst fight ever.